Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Right now, you in the lab with Soulja Boy, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna show y'all how I'm on these beats, man. Check this out right here, check this out. I had y'all on my beats, you know what I'm saying? Fresh on base, making myself, you know what I'm saying?
Soulja Boy Tell Em.
He had went from 17,000 friends to like 300 some thousand friends in like 10 months.
Over 5 million plays on unsigned and major.
Every song he made, he was calling his website and MySpace out. Every song.
When I ain't doing the show, you can hit me up on the computer. When I ain't on the computer, you can hit me up at a show.
Here you had a kid that every day is on that computer just connecting.
At what point in time did you start getting into computers?
I'm not into computers, I'm into money.
He was the first artist where you actually got to watch him go from rags to riches in real time.
What's today's day? It's May 25th. And I just caught me a new whip. I just signed my first deal.
It's official. The building is behind the Soulja Boy project.
He was 16. But he a millionaire.
Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me you crank that Soulja? 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 Now why?
Please back up.
That's what these money guy.
I think because he lives a digital life, you have that rambunctiousness of a young teenager, but on steroids because you actually got the money and the power to go where you're trying to go.
Take a toast to the diamonds.
Oh my God. Damn.
Remote control, I'm making you a gold case one.
Now, who got a remote control chain?
Sometimes we have shows, man, he throw out like $10,000, $20,000 in the crowd. Kids be going crazy and he gets adrenaline off that. I'm like, man, folks gonna kill themselves, man.
Guala. Oh yeah. Oh, Soulja Boy, oh, yeah. Tell him. Oh.
All that rah-rah was going on with a certain older rapper.
It's my iced tea.
Oh, yeah. But
anybody who got opinions on how I live my life or what I do, it don't bother me at all, man.
We was trying to keep this stuff out the public eyesight because we wanted to keep this clear image of Soulja doing the dance and stuff, but there was so much stuff going on behind closed doors, extortion and kidnapping and all kind of stuff going on.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
It's your folks, Soulja Boy, tell them. I'm in the building. Everybody get on the dance floor. This girl got a dunk. She finna shake it all night. Wow. Wow.
She got dunk. Watch her hit the floor.
My story is actually true. Like, I actually was a kid in the hood, broke with a dream, and I actually did, out of one of a million chance, get signed.
Swag.